It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Develop your future vision. I've often thought that life can kind of be looked at as just a series of looking forward to different things in your life. Certainly, there has been a lot written about the power of setting goals. If you develop your future vision, you will paint a picture of what that future will look like in your brain. By embracing an attitude of gratitude, you will help to make that vision that much clearer, which in turn will increase your chances of having that vision become a reality. A positive mindset and a gratitude journal are two tools that can help that dream or vision to come true as well. Gratitude, it can do so much for you and your life. Give it a try. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.